Good day, I'm Ijasli Bosov, Ijasli Asia Bosov. I'm from George Municipality. I am from the Social Development Department, the Gender and Disability Coordinator.
And what is happening here today at Unity Park?
Myron, this is the first program that we're going to start. We're launching today the Adopt a Granny.
And what is Adopt a Granny?
Adopt a Granny is a program that we're going to host in the community where we're going to get the youth to adopt an elderly for those elderly who are in need of a service of just taking care, going to the shop, helping around the house, and that young sister is going to assist the elderly. See, the elderly don't always get to some important hygiene or taking care of themselves, like going to the shop or just basic things like washing the dishes, go get the bread, make sure it's clean around the house. And the social department see the need to avail the youth to assist the elderly.
Hello, I'm Myron Rabinowitz and we are here at Unity Park at the top of York Street. What's your name and what's happening here today?
My name is Ellen Moller. Ons was hier van die polisiestasie na die Civic. Ons doen dit van ons seniors van Rosemary Dienstcentrum. Ons is eintlik die trompoppies van Rosemary Dienstcentrum en ons stap alleen.
Hallo, en ek praat met
Joanne.
Joanne, en Joanne, wat is daar wat jy daar het? Wys vir ons, wat
is my trompop staffie?
Hoe so, jy is georganiseer vir vandag?
Ja, dit is my staffie wat ek dra.
Baie mooi, dankie. Dankie, baie dankie.
As 'n plesier, man.
Lassie Harris.
Okay, en wat doen julle hier vandag?
Ons word so af en toe by mekaar gebring om gesellig saam te wees, om mekaar meer te leer ken, die een groep vir die ander groep, dat ons nie net op een plek is nie. Ons stap van hier,
van die Unity Park?
Die Unity Park, ja, stap ons af tot onder by die gemeenskap center.
En is daar mense wat u gaan help of gaan julle alleen stap?
Nee, ons almal gaan stap, ons gaan almal saam stap en dan het hulle vir ons 'n pragtige saal reg gemaak.
Nee, ons is net gelukkig dat ons vandag saam hier is en ons sê baie dankie vir die Here. Ons is
ek dink ons almal is jong vandag. En ek dink jy sien niemand wat oud is vandag. Ek dink hulle voel jong.
Charlene van Rooyen.
Wat doen jy hierso vandag, Charlene?
Ek werk by die George Municipality. Ek is 'n youth developer. Ons is hierso met die ou mense. Ons begin 'n event, Adopt Your Granny.
En wat is Adopt Your Granny?
Dit is meer in titel om die ou mense van jou te help om te sien hulle.
Gaan hulle so mooi.
And what is happening here today?
We have a adopted granny. We are the youth peers of George Municipality. We are here to support them.
Nazim Laitis.
And what is happening over here today?
We are here for getting for the municipality. We are joining everybody for the old people and just showing people how we're doing. And we're part of the Boys Brigade. We're doing music for countries, any places. And we are over 50 years old.
Karen Olivier.
En wat gaan aan vandag hierso en wat doen julle hierso?
Ons gaan die optog lei. Ek sien dis baie ou tannies en baie mense.
En waar kom jy vandaan?
Ek kom van Pakkelsdorp, maar ons was by die skool, so hulle het ons by die skool kom al.
Hoe oud is jy?
16 vandag.
Was dit jou verjaarsdag?
Ja.
Ach, hoe lekker. Okay.